Welcome to our tutorial on sensor setup with the DALI Cockpit. We'll guide you through the process step by step. In this example, we will show you how to control a group of lights in a room using a sensor. Make sure your sensor and lights are well connected and supplied with a DALI power supply. As an access point to the DALI system, we will use a DALI USB. This device connects to your computer via USB and enables communication between the DALI line and the PC software DALI Cockpit. This connection allows us to address, configure, and monitor the DALI devices in the system. You can download the DALI Cockpit software for free from lunatone.com. Next, we will demonstrate how to address and group devices, as well as configure your sensor to manage light levels efficiently. Let's open the DALI Cockpit software. First, the devices in our room need to be addressed. Here, we select System Extension to search for new devices only. After the devices have been addressed, we can assign them to groups. In this installation, we have two luminaries. For this example, we will assign both devices to Group 1. The group is set and saved in the Settings page of the operating device. When DALI devices are in the same group, they react together. Now we go to the settings page of our sensor. First, we check if the master mode is activated. The master mode allows sensors to directly control luminaries. In the operating settings, we select motion control, so the lights turn on when motion is detected. We can skip instances since we have activated the master mode. Next, we define the effective range. Select the group you added your lamps to. Synchronization is only necessary if we have multiple sensors that need to communicate with each other. Let's open the tab Motion Control. Here we can define how luminaries should react when motion is detected. The graph in the center shows three states. First is the movement state, which defines what happens when movement is detected. Next is the transition state, where the light typically fades to a different level. And lastly, the vacant state, which completes the sensor activity. Let's apply this to our installation step by step. In the section movement state, we can define an on command. This command will be triggered whenever the sensor detects movement. In our example, we choose a light level of 100%, so whenever the sensor detects movement, the lights will go to full brightness. Additionally, we will add a fade time of 1.4 seconds to this command. This ensures that the room's illumination does not increase abruptly. With the hold time, we can define how long this light level will be kept. Let's set it to 10 minutes. If no further motion is detected within the 10 minutes hold time, the sensor will enter the transition state. Here we can set a second light level using the drop-down for mid-level command. We'll use a light level of 40%. Additionally, we will set a fade time of 2.8 seconds to ensure a smooth transition from the first light level of 100% to the second light level of 40%. The second hold time for the 40% light level we set to 3 minutes. This is the duration the light will remain at this level. If no motion is detected within these 3 minutes, the sensor will enter the vacant state. In the section vacant state, we define the final command. Here we choose light level 0%. Next, we click on Save, and our sensor setup is done. All settings are now stored in the DALI devices, and we can disconnect the DALI USB device from the DALI installation. We will use it again for the next system setup. That's it! We have successfully set up the sensor, creating an efficient and customized lighting system. The DALI Cockpit is available for free download at lunatone.com. Thank you for watching. For more information, visit our website or subscribe to our channel.